Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Vysor in Windows 10 operating system. So, let's begin. Now, before installing Vysor in Windows 10 operating system, let us first understand what this Vysor software basically does. Vysor basically helps to, you know, mirror your screen in your laptop. So this is a very utility software where, you know, if you want to make some tutorials or if you want to use your phone from your laptop or if you want to just simply mirror your phone to your laptop, so you can do that using this Vysor. Now in this video, I am going to show you how to install Vysor, and then I will also show you how to use this Vysor to, you know, simply mirror your phone in your laptop. Now to install Vysor, you need to first download it. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in here just simply type Vysor download, then enter, and then you'll be seeing this Vysor.io is basically our first search result. To, you know, simply click on this Vysor download. This will, you know, automatically going to open this Vysor's official website. And here you can clearly see that they have these different versions of Vysor. So one is this Windows for Mac, for Linux, and another is for browser. So if you are using Mac OS or Linux OS, or if you want to just simply use for browser, then you need to just, you know, simply proceed with all these links. But in this video, what we are going to do is we are just, you know, simply going to download Vysor for Windows. So for that, just simply click on this download button. This will, you know, automatically going to open your new tab, and here you can clearly see that this Vysor is now currently downloading. I have already downloaded it, so just, you know, simply cancel it and then just, you know, simply minimize my browser. And if I then just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see that Vysor 3.1.4 has been, you know, rightly downloaded over here, and the file size is 87.8 MB. To install Vysor, just, you know, simply double click on it, and then I'll just, you know, simply minimize my download directory. And now, as you can clearly see, that this Vysor installer has been, you know, rightly open. It's currently showing some animation, so cool stuff, right? And now, as you can see, our Vysor has been, you know, rightly installed, and this Windows firewall has been, you know, rightly asking whether we'd like to allow this to access our system and all. So for that, just, you know, simply click on this allow access, so that we do not face any issues. And now just, you know, simply maximize our Vysor. And here they're basically showing for Android devices, and another is for iOS devices. So if you are using iOS devices, then you can clearly see that they are stating that iOS devices are currently supported on Vysor's macOS desktop application. So you are using Windows application, so they will not support in this platform. But if you are using this Windows operating system, then you can clearly connect your Android phone in this Windows operating system. So for that, what you need to do is you need to just, you know, simply connect your phone with your data cable to your system. So for that, I am just, you know, currently doing that. And now, as you can see, our phone, this Redmi Note 7 Pro, has been, you know, rightly connected, and it's now currently, you know, has these options. So one is this share device, and another is to view wirelessly. And if you just, you know, simply view your device, just, you know, simply click on this view device button. This will, you know, going to install this Vysor APK, and here you can clearly see in our phone is asking to install this Vysor. So for that, you know, just simply accept this and just, you know, simply click on install. And here you can clearly see that your app has been, you know, Vysor app has been, you know, rightly installed on our Android app, and it's now currently mirroring in our laptop. If I just simply click on this YouTube icon here, you can clearly see that is simply mirroring our phone on our device. So in this way, you can mirror your phone in this laptop. So anything that you are basically doing in our phone, you can just, you know, simply see that in our laptop. You can also take screenshot. So for that, just, you know, simply click on this take screenshot icon and it will, you know, going to take a screenshot, and it will, you know, going to save your this screenshot in our desktop only. So just, you know, simply click on save. So this will, you know, going to save your screenshot. And here there is this option called to record screen, but you can do that, because to do that you need to buy this Vysor Pro. But you can take your screenshot. They have these other features called, you know, to toggle audio or to, you know, enter full screen, but you can't do that because it's, you know, for Vysor Pro. But it's a very utility software, you know, if you want to just teaching something, or if you are just, you know, simply making some YouTube videos and all. So in that case, sometimes you might require to, you know, cast your phone to your laptop. So in that case, this Vysor is very much useful. So that's all for this video, friends. I have rightly shown you how to install Vysor, and then I have also shown you how to use this Vysor. So that's basically all about this video. I have this website called geekyscript.com. In here you'll be getting many tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do check our website geekyscript.com. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and also do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.